Yeah. Niggas really think they fuck on my grind. Fuck on my hustle. I just heard a song and said, God bless you, all the trap niggas. I done seen the cell at least 4 times, cause of crack, nigga. I done seen your homies turn phony, just become my sack bigger. So if God send them blessings, God can send me where they at, nigga. True, but I ain't tripping though. At least I ain't serving no sentence, y'all. A nigga finna do a long one, but I'll J-Pay. I can't visit, though. My baby mama think I'm on one. She done switched up, still miss her, though. I just pray that every time she see me out in public, I be with a different hoe. Straight flex. If I don't fuck with you, don't take it personal. If you see me smoking and I do not match, then it must be my personal. You see me in traffic, don't ask what I'm doing. You know they don't work, huh? And I don't do tricking, so I won't be quenching whatever you question for. And that's real, cause I'm drowning. I hustle. It was 50-50, I would make it out and make it to a cell. Niggas see me winning, should be grinning, but I swear to God, they never take it well. I was taught how to go hard, how to win big, and how to take an L. Fraud niggas get their ass beat, pull a gun out, or run straight and tell. True. I've been jugging so much, giving every dollar on me smell like it's illegal. I've been moving so much, moving. Every time I move, I feel like it's a sequel. I've been winning so much, winning. Nigga, take a pen and listen what I teach you. It ain't always about what you saying, it's about where they see you. For real. If I don't fuck with you, don't take it personal. If you see me smoking and I do not mash, it must be my personal. You see me in traffic, don't ask what I'm doing. You know that I'm working hard. I don't do tricking, so I won't be questioning whatever you question for. And that's real. Cause I'm grinding. I hustle.